Bittner Bay is located 14 kilometers northwest of Rocky Mount, North Carolina. The bay is mostly farmland with a drainage network toward the natural break in the western end. The bay is located on rough terrain near the fall line along the Atlantic coast. The fall line is a narrow zone that marks the geological boundary between an upland region and a plain, distinguished by the occurrence of falls and rapids where rivers and streams cross it. The roughness of the terrain where Bittner Bay is located can be appreciated with the LiDAR image that displays the topography with a range of colors. This bay is at an elevation of 62 meters above sea level, not far from Interstate Highway I-95. A detailed LiDAR image of Bittner Bay shows its clearly defined raised rims and a slight overlap with the bay on its southern end, which indicates that Bittner Bay was in place later in time. The elliptical geomorphology of Bittner Bay can be verified by overlaying it with an ellipse. Ellipses are conic sections, and this means that the Carolina Bays originated as inclined conical cavities or penetration funnels. The glacier ice impact hypothesis proposes that secondary impacts of glacier ice ejected by an extraterrestrial impact on the Laurentide ice sheet created the bays. A satellite image of the same area shows just some plowed fields and lines of trees along the drainage trenches of the bay. LiDAR images are necessary for the study of the Carolina Bays. Bittner Bay has a major axis of 520 meters and a minor axis of 360 meters. From its width-to-length ratio, we can estimate that the bay was made by an oblique impact at about 44 degrees. This bay has an indentation at its steepest point that corresponds to the location where the glacier ice boulder that made the bay came to rest. This is in agreement with the final location of the ice projectiles in experimental impacts. Michael Davias has a website with LiDAR images of a large area of the United States. You can find more information about the LiDAR images and the Carolina Bay of the Day in the descriptions below.